Hey guys, welcome to the Iberostar Marrakech. Today I will be taking you guys on a tour around the hotel so you guys can see. So if anybody is planning on booking this hotel, you can have a good look inside what the hotel has to offer. So stay tuned and come with me. Stairs from my room. Lamp lights. I'm on floor one and this is now floor zero. We're making our way to the main reception. Hey, hey darling, you okay? Yeah, thank you for the room, darling. Alright, you take care, have a good day. Bye. That's the cleaner. She's a very nice lady. You have a say, reception area here. You can sit out and chill just before you entrance into the rooms where this is the ground floor and you can get a lift to any other floors. These are the grounds as you come out of the rooms. Firstly, we're going to start from the beginning. We have the car park over here. Oh, it's a good day. It's a good day. So hot. It's 50 today, actually. I just looked on my phone and it said that today is 50 degrees, so it's very hot. I need to get in the pool ASAP. Get in the pool ASAP. Hi guys, you alright? Bye. Bye. Yeah, so let's go. The front of the hotel, the entrance. So as you come in, this is what you will see. Normally there is somebody here to greet you when they know you are arriving, but obviously nobody arrives at this time of the day that I am recording. But normally there would be somebody here to come and greet you and take your bags and walk you through to the main reception, which we are heading to now. The welcome drink area. This is where you will be seated. Hi, you okay? This is where you will be seated when you first arrive and wait for check-in. You have the check-in desk, which is just here. Here you can find out things like the weather today. You can also find out about the late checkout. Here's some information. Here we have the entertainment board that tells you what sort of, I believe this entertainment is on. In here, we have a TV and games room. So you can sit down and have some drinks and watch some TV. And they also have a PlayStation in this room as well, which they bring out the evening, I think it is, or you have to ask for it. Nicely air-conned up. She can lay back on the sofas. And this is like a chillax room, and it's really cool in here. And just outside through the door, if you can see, there's seating outside. Down here we have the spa area, which I will have to do another day, because I'm not gonna go into the spa now. I wanna head straight to the bar. And that is what we are going to do. This is the bar area where you can chill out. right now, I'm heading to the bar for a drink. So this is where the bar is.
How are you?
At the bar.
Good.
My favourite place. Cheers.
Yes. Oh, you're gonna get a job in England, my friend. They're gonna come for you.
Thank you. Woo! Good
man.
Cheers.
This is the bar area. Seats where you can sit down. Also outside area from this area as well, which you can go and enjoy. They do evening entertainment here as well. Okay, let's go. Setting up for night entertainment over here. I do photography and photo shoots here. So the photographers are just actually setting up right here, which is fun.
Have you shot? Andrew trying to blow up my float. But the pump couldn't do this bit. The pump couldn't do the middle bit. So I've basically had to hand blow myself, but thanks to this lovely lady helping me out. Oh, I tell you, it's been hard work. Hard work. I've been taking breaks and drinking as well. I had to. On the knees, in the shop, putting in the work for the flow. Look at this. And get out basically here. Here's a board showing you all the entertainment and different sports which they do. An iPhoto machine, which your pictures that are taken of you appear on the machine and you can purchase them. I'm setting up for dinner tonight because this is part of the dinner hall is in here. Part of the dinner hall, you can eat outside as well. So we just have staff setting up here. Let's continue to the pool. Oh, they've got a barbecue going on, it looks like. Oh, the barbecue. Let's walk via the barbecue. More seating area for the outside diners in the evening. Okay, let's walk out. Oh, it's not a barbecue, I thought they were. I don't know what they're doing here. What are you guys doing here? Where is this area? What's that you're burning? The coal. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. I think they're going to have some shows tonight. More rooms. So the rooms are situated. My room is just the back room, but the rooms are situated all along here and the grounds on the walk towards the pool. Now this is the main pool of the hotel. This is in the middle of the 6 weeks holidays. This is the main pool and it is very busy at the main pool. open sea. I'm not gonna zoom in, I'm just gonna walk, take you on a right walk all the way around till we end up at the other pool. So this is action at the main pool.
Just here chilling out on the bed. Sad. Hi darling, come in, say hey. happy days. Pool party's about to start. He's getting ready to turn up in the party. Hi everybody. Oh, bless him. Say hi, babe. Come in.
I'm her friend also.
Yes,
she's amazing. She's so beautiful. And welcome too for you.
Thank you. Thank
you're
you,
welcome,
guys.
My friend.
Oh, thank
good.
You.
Are you good woman?
Oh,
good.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. Oh, you got me a drink.
Yeah,
thank
yeah,
you, my
yeah,
darling.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Thanks, guys.
This is the team.
The team.
Hello, Morocco.
Say your name again for the camera. Say, what's your name? So I remember it. Zachariah and
Abdel Ali.
Okay, I'll say nice stuff about you guys online, yeah? All right, thank you for the drink, darling. You take care. Kids Club. Kids Club staff. This is the Kids Club zone where you could come for Kids Club. So I think the entrance is in there. But this is the sort of stuff they have on offer in the Kids Club. Let me just zoom in. This is the kids' pool. They have large sunbeds that you can book out. Nice big sunbed. It's got a mattress on it, which is very nice and comfy. And then you get pillows as well, which is very nice. But beware, people do come and put their towels down from very early in the morning. Hi, how are you today? That's good. They do come and put their towels out early in the morning, so it might be a fight to get them. This minivan they have here basically supplies food and drink when the buffet's not open. So right now we are heading to the minivan. There it is. In camera, in life, this is the minivan. And we are heading to it to get some drinks. Hey guys. Hello, my darling. How are you today?
Fine, and you?
I'm doing very well, thank you, my lovely.
Welcome.
You're welcome, thank you. Can I get a Coke with ice and an orange juice with ice, please? Coke with ice, Coca-Cola? Yeah, with ice. Oh, don't throw the ice. Hey, trick it. Do a trick for the camera. This is where you can sit out and chill by the pool area under shade, so there's lots of shade there. Let's go and do hotel entertainment while it's empty. So this is the way up to hotel entertainment. So on here, this is the stage where they host hotel entertainment. So every single night they will have the stage on with live entertainers doing different dances. You can play, you should stay, I'm always yours. I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world.
You know you want this to move.
this is all the seating area. So the stages now, they have a bar, two bars, moves very slow, but they got two bars here. And this is all of the seating area. Next up, we have, which, next up, let's go table tennis. Some of the grounds are really lovely here, and then some of them need work. But I suppose everything's a work in progress in life. Table tennis. If you can't see, you're going to see some table tennis people playing table tennis over there. Hey, darling. Yeah, I'm good. How are you today? That's good. Yeah, very warm today. Next up, this is the fitness center. And if you can see, they have all the bikes for where they do spins. So all you spin lovers, this is perfect for you. You can spin your life away. The teacher sits there and the class obviously runs along here. They've got the bikes covered up now, but I'm gonna be really cheeky and just lift the cover off one of them for you. So they have good spin bikes. I'm not gonna take it all off because I won't put it on, but that's a good spin bike. It's just like great. So that's a good spin bike. And then over here, walk straight back through the spin. Some of the hotel grasses. I don't know what this is over this side, but it is quite smelly. Sorry, I don't know, walk across the grass because he's doing it. But yeah, we have badminton court. Interested in a bit of bab? You're in the right spot. Badminton court right here. Hey, trouble.
I'm always making trouble.
Don't we know it? We've heard about you. You got a rep for yourself. You ain't just a rep, you've got a rep too. This is the Zen pool. They call it the Zen pool because it's the quiet pool. So basically, when you're at this pool, you need to be very, very quiet. Going today, oh my god, it's super hot today. It's like 50 degrees here. Like, you can't cope without just jumping in the pool. I tell ya. Just got in and out. That is good. Swim it, because I'm so safe life. Just come in the water with you. I did the water with you. And this is a lovely seating area they have around. I'm fine, darling. How are you today? Have you missed me? How much have you missed me? Have you missed me that much that you've got my drink already waiting? Hey, darlings.
How are you?
I'm doing very well today. How are you, my friend? Good? Yeah, it was very good. I can't complain. It was amazing.
Yeah.
I went to the Medina today. Morning, guys. How's it going today? Excuse my tired face. I am just off to the Medina now. Because our hotel is not actually in the Marrakech Center, and the Medina is in the Marrakech Center. You can get a free coach. They do a coach shuttle. One goes at 9 a.m. One goes at 10 a.m. And I think the next one's at 2. And it's a free shuttle that they bring you into Marrakech Center. But the trick is they do not drop you at the Medina. They know everybody wants to go to the Medina. That's the only reason why most people head to Marrakech Center, is to go to the Medina. So they deliberately, I think, don't drop you to the Medina. So we are just waiting for the coach right now. So you can probably see there's a few people sitting down here. Oh, the coach is just pulling up now. So we have the coach just pulling up now. I have my flask with me, full of juice, and it's going to keep me nice and warm. So this is a good tactic on your way to the Medina. When you're going on a long journey here, it gets very hot, very, very hot. So always make sure you bring a flask. Thank me later. So we're just all loading onto the coach now. Nowhere. Now they have taxi drivers that will try and charge you, but it's only about a 10-minute walk, so don't be tricked into getting a taxi. Right? Where the coach drops you, there's a zebra crossing, and you are gonna careful. You've got to be very careful when you're crossing, and you are gonna head straight. The cars are very dangerous here, and they do not stop. They don't care. We are heading to the Medina now. So this is in the middle. Oh, excuse my dry face. Well, not dry, hot, sweaty face. So we're in the middle of Marrakech town centre now. Thank you, darling. Oh, you just told me I'm beautiful. Yeah, so yeah, we'll come down in a bit. So basically we are just in Marrakech Centre, walking around, having a look around, seeing what's there to offer. No sunglasses.
Hello, lady.
Where are you from? I'm from London.
Oh, welcome. First time here?
No, this is my first time here actually. It's my second. No watches for me today,
sorry,
thank you.
I'm sorry, I give you 15 like that. Today, no.
No, I don't need the watch. They're quite men watches anyway. I don't really want a men's watch.
Present.
No, they're not ladies' watches. They're for men. They're a bit many, don't they? They look many, don't they?
Hello, looking. Keep on price.
No, say hi. They're trying to buy my flask off me. Trying to get my flask off me down here. They want to buy it. They said I can swap it for a fake YSL bag, but I don't really do fake bags, so I'm not gonna stop it. Medina Herbal Shop. We are at very good shop, trustworthy certificates to say that all the argan oil and anything they sell in here is 100% certified. We are in the Moroccan shop. Just bought some argan. Oh, this is a very good shop. This guy's taking pictures with snakes. The snakes are on the floor. No, sorry, sorry. I'm getting charged, YouTube. They're beating me up because they saw me videoing, so they're saying I'm not allowed to leave without giving them money because I took a picture of them.
Thank you.
No, I don't want none of that. Like Nah, make it a vodka orange.
Vodka lemon.
Vodka orange, vodka orange.
Vodka orange?
Yeah, vodka and orange. That'd be perfect, thank you. I've just done basically a full loop of the hotel because that is back where my room is.
Cheers, guys.
I got broads in Atlanta. Chasing the lean in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting no licks in the van. Legacies, family. My AC look like a panda. Going out like a Montana. Honey killers on the helmets. Legacies, family. My AC, family. Pocket spool, Danny. Silent ball.
Like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.
Tout le monde. La, la, la. Everybody scream. Salsa.
Es permitido y levantarse sonriendo. Esperas al vecino si de cristal.